chair. Therefore,
in the nature.
which is your center of wisdom and insight.
experience out there, but that doesn't mean time as an experience it is.
Elapsing much slower than time back on
travel.
We'll be right back. That's radio for you. We awaken to it in the morning. We set our clocks by it. We listen to radio for news, for entertainment. It keeps us informed every minute of every day. Most of us depend upon radio more than we know.
destination.